Hello guys, welcome back. This should be on the screen. Yeah. Okay, welcome back. Today we're gonna do some more hammer. Yay, hammer time. You actually saw here. I've actually got the third contest up. I'm just editing it from the first one. So that'll be out tomorrow. Or actually, no, literally later tonight. That'll be out later tonight, so you'll be able to vote later. That'll be good. I'll be doing a voting stream either. I'll be doing it tomorrow because I didn't camp today, so. Okay, this is the map so far. It's a bit oof, but yeah. Coughed. So I first way here, so I can just escape out of here and just have to follow here. I want I first layer here, and I possibly want a first layer here, which that maybe is on that button. That would also be quite cool, maybe. Then I also have this guy up here as well, because you don't actually need to go respawn the cube because the cube's gonna be here when it's turned off. Actually, what I could do, I could have a fizzler here instead. This one here, a fizzler here. Yeah, that makes much sense. If I have a fizzler there and just block off this area, no, don't think block it off the right, no. I can then walk through it. Place that guy in there. Then I need to put this guy into the goo, maybe. So far everything seems pretty well done. Actually, there's no ending, is there? I'm gonna have to copy that door. Why are these two the same? I didn't get that. Why is this oof? No. Take it. That fits perfectly, I think, in that one, but in this one it doesn't for some reason. Okay, that makes no sense, but sure. Yes. Okay. I'm going to change this one to, what's this one? Two, this is side XY. I think I want side YZ. I think that's what that's what I want. Yeah. Yeah. Yay, okay. And now we do. Have a cough still. Yay, this is always fun. Okay, let's build it and then we can replace the things afterwards. And that will make it a bit easier. Nope, no one. We can have a roof on top, maybe. Let's try this. See if this works. Oh, that's it. Okay, that should work. Why won't it take it? Couldn't read it. No, you're kidding me. There's a gap just here, that's why. Why do they load up the same ones? There you go. Yay, reading it, finally. Loading. Ooh. I'm probably gonna, yeah, I'm gonna copy the fizzler from the from, oh no, I missed a no clip there. And then let's say I can walk into my portal and fizzle with it. And I can place this guy in here. And then we can do this. Actually, no, I would send it out, I then portal there, I go get the cube, place the cube on that button, and then I can funnel up, right. I can actually funnel up from this area, I'm doing this. I can funnel up from here. I can then, because now, since this is now off, because this button actually isn't needed, really. Can I go in here and do this? And put this guy in here, this to do this door. Well, I could get that one to do this door. Ooh, that would work. That would work. Make a nice puzzle. And then we can come in here. This is the end. What if we did that puzzle? That one does the door. Okay, so from the top, let's say we've got to here. We've done this. Then we're going to get the cube. And then we can do this. Okay, this is interesting. How this function as a puzzle? Because then the cube had to be here, right? Yes, then the cube would have to be here. So then we can use this door. And go up here. Okay. So now the cube respawn basically is the only thing I can do. I think. And then this opens this door. Okay, that's good so far. It's not really a puzzle, but it's a good hammer. So apart from where I managed to somehow miss this. Oh, that's why I'm using the wrong one. Up here too. Okay, now open this one, go to Zoo Mechanics. Does it not have a fizzler? Oh god, no. They put the entrance at the entrance. God. Oh no. Oh, okay, that's what that is. Okay, so if you were to run this. Nice. Nice. Well, guys, don't die. Interesting how the cube jumping works. Interesting. Okay. Thank you. Is this a skybox? A laser box, I mean, is this a laser box? Oh, this is also good, okay. Oh, the single portal cleanser, okay. Physics objects, clients. Correct amount for object mass. Ah. This one should be one of our recent ones, so. Nice. I want a moment here. Wow. Oh, okay. Yes, I get it. Yes. Being pasted. Nice. Here we go. Imagine having it enabled and unenabled. One map. Let's see if this works. I mean, that's close to what I want, I think. Not really. Yeah, that's exactly, that's probably what I want. No, it's not. It works! It works! It works, 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 it works. Yes. And I never be what they want me to be. And how could the world want me to change? They're the ones that stay the same. They didn't know me, but I'm more afraid. What do they think they'll ever see? Why is it done there? Wow, okay. And I never feel what you want me to be. And I am a question to the world. Okay, I can do that. I'm trying to find a way without this. Hang on a minute. Oh, I can actually do this, can't I? Oh, that is a smart idea. That is a really smart idea. Oh, I can't do this, can I? Can I do this? I don't know. No, I can't do that. Then doing this, and then come up to here and do this. And then this guy open. And we can do I'm gonna have to make this double as wide then. Just so then I can push this guy across. Okay, that's the issue. Then I can take it over here with this guy in here and then put them on the funnel. Put him in his button. Which part of my tag line I put him on now? Okay. This is going to be a tricky one to solve. Ooh, that might be a good idea for a puzzle. That's good. That's really good. Really? Why do you keep doing that for? Yeah. Toxic. Climb, toxic slime, toxic slime. Toxic lino reflex, complete intro. Tos tied to entity. To the hat. Damage 50. Max damage 100. It's gonna be a burn. Well, I crashed my hammer. Cool, okay. Okay, so it's fairly recent, that one. How recent is this one? I'm guessing this isn't recent at all. Well, no, this is also fairly recent, except it hasn't moved the wall back yet. Okay, that's an oof for me then. Oh, one way. Really, again? I know, that's annoying. Yeah, no. To save. save. Tools, tight entity. Burn. There we go, now one map. We should be good to go. Maybe that's it. Oh, good damn it. Okay. So the first one he gets across, pushes that one. Second time he pushes that guy, and he comes across. And then he gets the cube onto here. Comes out with the cube. And then the third time. Now get across with these two and the cube. No, you can't. Can't get across because there's going to be fizzling in the way, isn't there? Oh, that one also did this. Ooh, take this fizzler away because we don't actually need it. We do need it. But take it away. Replace it here and keep this as a normal fizzler. Ooh, that might work. And then come over here with this one. That works. Okay. And die on the moment to be real. Touch things I don't feel. And hurl me away. Oh, no. Sprinkle. Nice. Interesting. Heat. Interesting comment. What is this? I don't know, I don't think I want it to be a ticker hat, do I? I think I want it to be something else. Interesting. So I'm going to take this glass and replace my glass with it. Actually, no, I like my glass. I need to keep my glass. Trust in me. Trust in me. Close your eyes. Trust in me. Okay, so far I have this. Okay, now why is that broken? Need to activate auto respawn on it. What was the other thing I want? I also want probably grating, so I can then kill it maybe. But no, I don't need to kill it because I can press the button to kill it. Top here. The funnel. Ooh, that might work. Let's see what that work. No. trust in me. What am I looking for? I'm looking for a cube blubber that also respawns. Connection tech out. What? Lots of trial and error. Just because they keep not dying in the goo. What map is this? Oh, do. To get hurt. Oh, silent is. Oh, okay. That's gonna be fun to do. Okay, let's see what's next. Which map is this? Oh, same map. Interesting. Okay, what's next? Oh, this is that weird map I made. No. I'm actually going to look in the Empty fodder in the game. What is it? Bottle two. Puzzles. See all the ones I've made. These are the old ones, I think. And these are the new ones. I made one in between those, didn't I? Oh no, that isn't published yet, so I can't actually show you that. Published one before that, 858. This one. Why did I just close down what I was looking at? I think they put goo under there. Wasn't act. What does this do though? Activate a kill. Activate it. Silent dissolve. Titanium activator. What does that even do? On start touch. On the start touch, it's a trigger multiple. Oh no. Oh, that's crash. Hopefully I said it beforehand, otherwise I've lost what I work. What was it? Trigger. Kill, I think it was. Oh, was it kill? I know, was it? I think it was kill, yeah. Kill, yeah. And start touch. Point 10 delay. Ooh, okay. Point 10 delay. Run map. Let's go. Let's see if this works at all. Why is that a fish under here? And that dog. This is our trigger. There's our three. Wow, okay. Sure, I didn't see that till last time, so. I'm not connected to the steam, I didn't care. Took our portal cleanser. I'm stupid. Trigger. Let's go and see if our goo works, deadly goo. Oops, I died. That should instantly kill me. Don't see why it's not. Let's do 750. Yes, convert to map. Yes. I dashed too early. And died. I think that should be about 500. There you go. Yeah, that should be 500. The 500 is a good killing number. Just also cut the cube. I'm guessing. It does. Auto respawn should be on. Why is the auto respawn not on? Why is there so many glitchy areas around there? Why is auto respawn not on? No. I just didn't watch now. Happy New Year's Day. Happy New Year. So I'm gonna push this guy forward as well. Okay. It's annoying. Why is this? It should instantly kill me. That should be 500. Why is that glass really glitching out now? Because it wasn't earlier. I didn't think it was earlier. god. Why? I was talking to the dog. Nice. Yeah. I don't know, it's good. It's not really good. Having this tidy whiny bit here. Oh, God. I honestly, also how long it kills you. Nah, it's two, I need fire, four, 350. 350 should be good. Get a little crack underneath it. Two different types of glass. I bet nobody will notice. So they come through here. Then they're also going to need a portal back, aren't they? I'm going to have a 10-second timer for the funnel. There you go. And then come back around here. Yes, 10-second timer for the funnel. And I want the moment to be real. No. Really? Okay, again. This is rock. Is 10 seconds enough though? I don't know. Okay, so it does something. That's good to know. Nice. What the hell? I'm gonna play a clip there, I think. Wee. 1 second. This is the. I only activate once though, that's oof. I need like a player clip or something there. Because otherwise I'm going to keep falling in there and keep falling in there. I have to put on button reset on test. Disable. Once it's disabled, can't we enable it? Huh? Oh, no, 0 seconds before we set. It's going slightly too fast. I want 750. I want 600. Let's get 450. And what? Let's go. Oh, no, not yet. Not play clip at all. Nice. Oh, go. I wasn't pressed enabled. That's why. Damn it. Doesn't die. Oh, I play for 604. Nice, it's a hard play. Disable auto respawn, 0. What I respawn? This doesn't actually look too bad. Why a light here and a light here to make it white at the dice? That'd be good. Maybe something like nah, this needs to be bright at this area. This is area down here. This area is good, and this end area needs to do. This is a portal one star. Yeah, this is oof. Gonna change that texture. And what was the other thing I was going to do? I was going to delete this guy and replace him with the other guy. I can't stop this feeling deep inside I need. What do you mean to me? This is a play for it. Nah, wrong way. This is play for. Close. Paste. God damn it. That's broken now. I was gonna put that up there just so I can easily so check. Did I do a dumb? I probably did a dumb. Ring me up to that. I did a dumb. What? Shadiki. Activate. Deactivate. What? It doesn't need to deactivate, does it? It doesn't need to deactivate, it just needs to activate. This should do it. Guys, I'm actually gonna finish this here because it's been charged though. It's nine, seven, nearly seven. It's already 7 o'clock here, so I'm gonna finish here. See you next time when you do more Portal 2 tomorrow. It's Portal 2 tomorrow, so I'm gonna do that tomorrow. The rest I don't know. Yeah, the rest I know. It's in the Discord if you wanna know. Join that. Otherwise, we'll probably be finished with this map next time. I'll do the ending next time, I'll do the start next time, I'll do the goo and the cube and stuff next time. And I'll probably make it look a lot nicer as well. With all the better lights as well. Yeah. That's probably what I'll be doing next time then. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.